So love all play. Sukamuljo's interceptions at the net is just outstanding. He's so best possible way to set up his partner from the back of the court. Too dominant at the net. That's a perfect flick serve.
11-6.
11-6 up. Played really well. Got out of it quite well. Indecision again. And the Malaysians, they simply forgot to follow up. But that's good interest for Malaysia after the interval. Good serve from so weak. Despite the fact that your opponent is standing there ready to attack it. Rather slow, so it's definitely not their cup of tea. From the Indonesians. Oh, cannot believe it. Almost got that one back. That's out. Yeah. Good flick serve. way this match is going. It looks like it's going the Malaysian way. The two Indonesians just happily defending. Now a string is gone. I think it was in the racket of Gideon. Four points. That discussion straight away, just saying that's too high, that's it. Get on with it. That's how the rules are. Seen earlier. From Sukamuljo and Gideon, with one of his famous. So they, of course, would love to have faster shuttles the whole time. See the light at the end of the tunnel. Good for Malaysia now. World number one beating world number eight.